off with them.
Right.
Here. I'll take this one.
Oh. Okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged. Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call. Up here.
Hey, upstairs. I see light through the water.
Hello, Balua. That's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'll bring it.
How do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Gunfire. Brothers, we may have parasites to deal with.
Looking forward to it.
I've got weird.
Getting touchy, huh?
Nice shot.
Shoot them.
No way out. Shit, get down.
Shit!
Another one down! We'd better find them.
All clear. Now to find a way out of here. Fraser, there's a door over here. Might be a way through.
Coming. Right. Back to it. Ah, let's see where this goes. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav. Never thought that sort of place more spectacular than Halabadoon.
It's a shame, in a way, that Balua's hidden from the world.
Now we know why. that another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way.
It just keeps getting more and more spectacular.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance!
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in.
In here, Nadine.
Blah.
Tastes great.
Hurry up. We need to catch up.
Come here, Ned. I see him.
Okay.
What the hell?
Must have had a dead man switch. It's a big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both.
Deeper here.
Fraser, over here.
Coming. Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balua was their city, in a way. Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here.
What do we have here? Incense? Or herbs?
Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort of this?
Dad was here. Something big, all right. Oh, why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
He said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur, hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Come on. It's deep enough.
Okay.
That's our way back in.
Copy that.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll eat.
Hey!
Nadine Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here.
We can swing over now.
Oh, place is flooded.
Top of a doorway over here.
That'll work. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My god. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
That's what?
What on earth is this place?
The throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up. But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Ah. Now we're getting somewhere.
See a few more of those cranks around the chamber. The hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
That's Vasuki, a king of the Nagas. Entities that take the form of the king cobra. It shows his control over fear and death.
Cobras were always my favorite snake.
Don't think I have a favorite snake.
Okay. Now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to search the other side.
Okay. Ah. There's another crank up ahead. I'm standing right here.
That's crazy.
I know. Okay, I better get a move on. No going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no.
Hang on.
Oh, good suggestion. Ah, that was a close one. Nearly destroyed my pants. Wow. I can see my house from here. I did. I'll be right down. Slippery.
Nicely done.
Thank you. Here we go. Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum. Uh-oh.
one's like the trident. Time to move. Come on, jump to the drum. Thought it was an hourglass. It's an hourglass-shaped drum. Oh, shit, here we go. Hang on.
God, no. Chloe!
Now we turn the water on for this side. And here we go. Now we've got water running down both sides.
Look.
Oh. Shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment.
That sounds promising.
Yeah. Third Eye of Shiva.
The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on. Now, what's all this then?
And it's holding a mirror.
That's probably significant.
It's a prism. looks right.
Yeah. Now, we tend to the other two.
You were right.
Of course I was. About what?
What you said. Back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in threes. 3 points of a trident, the light split into 3 beams.
Huh. The light's hitting the statue, but nothing's happening. Nadine, be a dear.
Way ahead of you.
Got it. Well, shit. This one's busted.
Let me see. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right. Okay, that did something.
So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Just hold still for just a sec.
All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
They found us! Get ready!
Shit! Oh, no, no, no!
Get up here!
You good? Got enough? Go!
Wait, you guys! Move! We need to get off this thing!
was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come. It's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Sam! Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
It's not right. How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit?
The hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I gotta help.
Yeah.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all. Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right.
So, Nadine Voss.
Don't talk to me.
I was gonna say, you look good.
Was I not clear? What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. God. All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, you know.
You do remember that she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in there.
I can hear every word you're saying.
I know!
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my.
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children.
More that came from.
Bike racks after school.
Ugh.
Just hurry up.